Triple H, Shade 45, baby. Yeah. The heavy hitters on SXM. We have a friend to the show.
Yes. Yo, Dron, what up, baby?
What's up, team?
Yes.
He can see that, man.
I know my shit looks mad young. I know.
Looks Mr. Mad. Thanksgiving!
Let me fix my shit.
Right,
it still looks young.
Right.
Man, I don't give a fuck. Nobody can see us. Well, maybe if Dre keeps shooting, yeah. Alright, DJ Drama's in the building.
What's up?
Yeah, just give us a sense, Shamel, so we can talk, man. Because Drama hasn't been with us in a minute.
This is a nice studio.
It's a beautiful studio, right?
This is nice. Yep. This is my first time.
When we got this, a couple of months ago?
I think it was April they put us in.
Yo, nice, right?
Right?
Fancy.
We'd be hit, but you see how they put the M picture looking at you the whole time.
Yeah, he's focused on us.
Yeah.
He's not here, but he's here in spirit. But, you know, first, not for nothing, we would all like to thank DJ Drama.
Yeah.
Can we make some noise?
Yeah.
Can we clap it up? I feel like we got this show because of DJ Drama. Now, I'm going to explain to y'all why. A couple of years ago, we were in Atlanta for our heavy hitter retreat.
Right.
And we were blessed to visit, what's it called?
Mean Street Studios.
We had an event there. And we made a movie.
Yeah, it was something serious.
It was such a movie that it was on your show.
Yep. Friday night.
So I got a feeling Ron felt like, damn, if they could do that in ATL, I wonder what they could do in New York.
So I feel we
didn't have the show yet.
We've just been here
7-8 months.
Something like that.
So I feel honestly that you're responsible for the heavy hitters getting their own show on Shade 45.
I'm
gonna be real. He said that without you even being in the room. He said that before you even got here.
No, I've been saying this for months.
Wow.
Yeah.
I was just waiting for you to get up here.
That's real shit.
You know what I mean? I wanted to tell the listeners that, like,
that's big.
Because the red carpet with a rollout for us was heavy.
That's who it was supposed to be.
You know what I mean?
I mean, I've always felt like, you know, part of the family, extended part of the family.
I totally agree with that.
You know, since the moment, you know what I mean, that the opportunity presented itself when you came to me and everything. And, you know,
it's real. Recognize real.
Yeah,
that's it.
You know, so, you know, I'm heavy hitters.
How you doing, brother?
I like that.
I'm good. I'm blessed.
So another album, another project, another check.
Fifth album.
Yo, man, these checks keep coming.
Yo, five albums.
Yo, this is serious business here, man.
It feels good, man. It feels good.
And then you got some Dominican dude holding you down now, so you know what that's about.
Shout out to Los, my guy Los, been with me for a long time.
That dude over there, you know what he's about.
Yeah, he comes to Atlanta and gets his jail workout on.
He does, right?
he's in Brooklyn, you know what I'm saying? He comes to Atlanta and gets his real Brooklyn workout on.
All right, album number five. What's different? What has changed? What have you done previously than the four albums?
Well, you know, I mean, my single out right now, Wishing, is kind of something new for me. Mm-hmm. You know, most of my records have been a little harder, more street, you know what I'm saying? And this one is a little...
Is it growth? Are we trying to grow?
I would say so. You know, I would say this is quite somewhat of some growth.
You have a fan base, so what is your fan base saying?
They liking it. They fucking with it. You know? I mean, I think, you know, it would be surprising to know how broad the fan base is, you know, especially somebody who's come from mixtapes and, you know, but I've been in a lot of different avenues. So.
Yeah, but they got to respect it,
absolutely.
So it's not even a problem. You know, and we're DJs, so we can kind of go any way we want.
I don't think that there's no way, you're a DJ, just do this. Hell
no.
Try all of it.
Nah.
So,
you know what I'm saying?
I mean, you know, I was blessed with a Chris Brown record, so you know you can't go wrong with that.
I ain't gonna lie, when I got the record earlier today, I was like, oh, hey, Chris Brown, he might have Chris Brown thugging it on this shit. And we was like, hey, it's real soft. Let's go with it, though.
It's nice. It's nice, man. What's it called?
Wishing. Yeah.
I'm wishing on a star.
Something like that.
Are you rapping us up now? Is that your production? Are we ready now? You want to hear it?
That's how it's.
You want to switch it? You can talk. This is Shade 45. We gets busy.
It's off the. Hey, John, real quick, here you go.
This is West Coast thing.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. I'm just being real. Light skinned niggas.
I like that. Not for nothing, we're part of the light skinned brothers.
We out here. I'm very proud to be.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, the rumors get. I mean, it's more coming, so we might catch an L.
That's true. Oh shit. Fucking another heavy hitter from fucking Miami.
He shows up with his fucking with his bag and everything.
All right, cool. Shout out to Fergie and Springer. They're here doing their thing for Miami.
Oh, nice.
You know what I'm saying?
Nice.
So they're here showing the love. So we're going to hopefully hear some Miami.
Let's play that new Drama featuring Chris Brown. Wishing, correct?
Well, no. Yeah. Let Drama introduce it.
Hey, listen.
Go for it.
It's Monday night.
Yes.
Heavy hitters.
Yes.
Brand new DJ Drama. Yes. Called Wishing.
Yes.
Chris Brown.
Yes.
Team Quinn Generation.
Yes.
Now album.
Yes.
July 22nd. Let's get
yes.
to it.
Yes.
Nice. Money got lost, but I
talk that shit, Bugs.
Yeah. 1-888-SHAVE-45 on the Money Heavy Hitters. We are here.
Yeah. Yo, lower that bed a little bit.
Yeah.
Crazy. Yeah. Yo, we got yeah. Fergie on the motherfucking set from Miami. And his partner just flew in from
right,
I don't know
right
from fucking where.
Literally.
Yo, I told you, you should have called one of your Jamaican cousins from Flatbush.
Man, I messed up.
And you would have got here on time.
Trusting that Uber, man. Messed up, man.
Now I don't even know if you could DJ. We might just let Fergie spin the whole entire show. Nah, fuck with you.
We got a friend to the room, obviously.
Yo, DJ Drama.
Yeah, I'm here. Fuck's enough.
Are you still Mr. Thanksgiving?
Absolutely.
Or like, yeah, absolutely. That was quick. That was quick.
Yeah.
That was quick. All right, move on. Next.
Drama F. Kennedy. Barack
yeah.
Drama.
Yeah, Barack Drama.
I'll probably need a new one soon.
Yo, son, the president's leaving. What are you going to do? We got to, you know what I mean?
We got to do something.
I was going to say something real off key.
Please don't do that.
What you mean?
Nah, because, you know, with the election.
We on shape for five. Like, yeah.
Nah, I'm just saying, like.
I'll never be drama Trump.
Trump on drama.
I can't be that.
Make rap great again, no?
No, wait. Oh.
I gave it a slogan.
That's crazy. Yo, man, so Drama, I need to know.
Okay.
The room probably knows, but what's your connection to all these new artists,
right.
man, that are buzzing on fire? Son, 15 years old, is like, Dad, can you call DJ Drama? I want Lil Uzi Vert. Like, what is talk to me, man?
Shout out to Lil Uzi, man. You know, Lil Uzi is a phenom, you know.
Nah, he's moving out there.
Something
man.
Special, man. I'm so proud. I'm so excited for him, you know, watching him do his thing. I remember, you know, the first time, I never forget, was at Mean Streets in the same room where
right.
you guys did the show. And I walked in and Cannon had just got back from Philly. He had a gig in Atlantic City. He was like, yo, this kid Lil Uzi. I was like, run it. Get him. You know what I'm saying? Just because, you know, we come from seeing so many artists
yes.
on so many levels and
yes.
everything. So
mm-hmm.
you know, we had a conversation. We was just like, yo, we don't want to miss out on any more. You know, so when he came, he said the name. And, you know, the rest is kind of history. You know what I'm saying? I've watched the kid, you know, get praised by Kanye, by
Dope.
Andre 3000, by The Weeknd.
But what is it? Explain to me, like... For a person who's never seen it before,
yeah.
explain to me what the movement or the look is like.
You gotta see it. You know, I mean, it's something special. You know, I feel like it, you know, last year I took him on tour with me. He went on the Wiz Khalifa
mm-hmm,
and
mm-hmm.
Fall Out Boy tour.
Mm-hmm.
He has a record with Carnage,
mm-hmm.
What Do You Want?
Yeah, we played that here heavy.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
So that record's been going up for quite some time. So, you know, when we went out on tour, he had that record to perform. He would come out on my set.
Mm-hmm.
And I put him in front of like 15,000, 20,000 every night. So, you know, it was, he got his chops together early, you know what I'm saying? And then from that, he put a mixtape out at the end of last year, Halloween to be exact, called Love Is Rage.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it caught on like wildfire.
Gone.
I mean, it was, you know, and to, you enough, you really got to go to the show. Like, one of these
invite
times,
me, I'll come.
Hopefully, the Irving Plaza, that's still happening, right?
Yeah.
Irving Plaza, the tour is coming here. It's called
okay.
Parental Advisory.
Okay.
You know, and Lil Uzi's on the tour. 21 Savage is on the tour. YFN Lucci's on the tour. And you just got it. You got to be there. Your son, you take him to shows? Can he come?
I think he's too young to come out.
Bring him out, E.
He's not. It's all ages.
All right.
No matter what he said,
that's
all he said. You got to come
out. You got
to
see the show. Like, because, you know, it's something for me to explain it to you. But when you see it and you see how they... It rings off and they singing every word for word. It's really gonna fuck you up. You're gonna be like, oh, this shit is crazy.
This is crazy.
Like, this is something different.
It's different.
And especially, you know, we guys that we play on the radio, we
yeah.
play in the clubs, and it's,
yeah.
you probably might, outside of the Carnage record, might not be that familiar with little
right.
Uzi records.
I know like two records, man.
Right.
I'm gonna keep it 100.
Listen, these kids,
they know like 7,000.
They know every record word
God
for
damn.
Word. It's crazy,
it's
man.
Crazy.
So shout out to him, man. He's on the cover of the XXL for the freshman class that came out today.
Yeah.
You know, who else you fucking with?
Who else?
You got a few guys on that list. On the Double XL freshman class.
Who else is on there? Well, I did a project with Davies. Yeah. Davies is on there. Mm-hmm. I like Davies.
I think I like Davies too. I think he's saying something.
I like Davies. Shout out to 21 Savage. 21's on there. Kodak mm-hmm. Black's on there.
I like Kodak Black too.
Yeah, Kodak's free Kodak. He was him and Uzi actually were doing the tour together until he got locked up.
Wait. So Kodak's locked up?
Yeah.
What the fuck? What he did?
He be out soon.
Yeah. Oh, all right, we'll talk about it a little bit. Maybe it's too sensitive.
The two guys that I have on the Wishing record with Chris Brown, Scheme, and Quinn, they're signed to Generation Now, my company as well.
Okay.
So we're doing some things with there, and I'm just, you know.
Feels good, huh?
Yeah, it's a good space.
Keeps you young and fresh, too.
Absolutely. You know, I mean, this lifestyle that we live, you know, it keeps us 21 forever.
100%, man. 100%, man. DJ Drama, man. You want to take some phone calls?
Yeah.
Call us up, man.
1-888-845 number to call.
If you want to record deal, call Drama now. say that number one more time.
1-888-Shade-45. You want to get your life right.
Yeah.
give the other number out. I don't know what that other number
is. Oh, the number one?
Yo, we've been here for God knows how long.
I don't know it either.
You know it?
It's on the radio screen.
Hey, don't test my literacy, bro.
Just look at the box and call.
No, he
said on your screen.
It's on the radio.
On your screen, you can just call.
Oh, I forgot.
We
got it. 1-888-742.
Yes.
3-4-5.
There you go. If you want a record,
it old school.
If you want a record deal, a potential record deal.
I got a couple record deals in my pocket right now.
Call DJ Drama off right now. Let's holler at him, man. We're gonna play some more music. You know what I mean, listen, man. Hey, man, you got a strong team, man. Nah. So people, you know, they want to get down with you, man.
Hey, everybody trying to get some. Hey, how far into the album are you? Who's on the album? So who else? Chris Brown.
Chris Brown, Scheme, Quinn, Uzi. Post Malone, Thugs on there, Tips on there,
nice.
Jeezy's on there.
How's that dude Post Malone, man? What's up with him?
He's a cool kid.
Very quiet, right?
Yeah, he's different.
Spaced out a little bit? A little bit, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know him that well, but he's a cool kid.
All right, cool.
They're kids, it's so crazy.
I know, they're really like kids.
Like,
I know. I had an awkward moment with him at my other job. I had like a little... he's supposed to do like a performance.
He's down to talk about it, by the way.
No, it's no beef.
Right.
It was just awkward. It was more like, you know, I was expecting him to come in and perform, do something, and he got in the booth and he was just like, what do I have to do?
he didn't understand what.
Nah, and I thought it was weird.
Your patience is gone.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, my patience.
Anybody else drop?
No, but I played a couple of joints. It's not a problem.
Meek's on the album.
Nice.
Ty Dolla $ign.
How's the Meek Mill guy? How's he doing?
He's doing good. He was in LA the other day.
Yeah.
So he can move around. He came out to Uzi performing to the Roots Picnic.
Right.
Him and Nicki came through, so that was cool. You know, I've heard some records. Sounds good.
Feels good.
Yeah.
Good. I like the kid.
One thing about Meek, you know, you can't take away like he still has a strong fan
base. He's a spitter, man. You know he got like, it.
You know, so
people still look for him. People are looking for him, no matter what.
Yeah, they definitely looking for him.
Who else, Pop? I didn't mean to cut you off.
Who else on there? Who am I forgetting? Wiz is on there.
Wayne.
Wayne's on there.
Yeah, you got like an all-star cast.
Yeah, whoa, couple names, you know.
Couple of guys you heard before.
Rich Homie Quan.
Davies is on there.
How do you work the business if you don't mind? You say, yo, come on, let's split this steak together. Like, how does that work? Because that's like a gazillion dollars right there.
It's a lot of bartering going on.
A lot, right?
Yeah, a lot of bartering.
You had one drop before. You was like, it's a name you can trust. DJ Drama. He says that on his rock. I believe it.
That's a good brand.
I believe it.
A good brand to be a part of.
That's crazy.
I mean, I salute to all these guys. You know, I've had a really blessed career. I've been very thankful.
I see it, man. I'm proud of you, man.
I'm happy to still be here.
Nah, me too. Shit, I get it. 100%, man. Where we going, man? Let's play some more music.
Play that
man.
Song again.
Yeah, play the single one more time.
Chris Brown.
Wish it.
We can do that. Get that.
1-888-845 number to call. Drama's name of the record again.
It's called Wishing. Quality Street Music Volume 2, July 22nd. Heavy hitter suckers! Oh, big tone.
Back to America.
Yo, I like that. he said, back to America.
Easy.
Yo, he's stupid, man.
Shit, 4-5 in the Monday. Drums in the building hanging out.
Nah, I appreciate y'all, man.
Nah, thanks for coming through.
Always.
Man. It's always, you know, always. You're always welcome to come. This is your house,
nah,
man.
Most definitely.
Matter of fact, we gonna put like a drum or something up down the wall.
Like M?
Yes, yeah. Let's get it, man. They gonna get it. You know what I mean?
Ain't no brothers on the wall, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I ain't say that.
The guy with the nice studio in Atlanta said it.
So, drum, man, is there like a closing statement from you, a message of worship?
The album, Quality Street Music, Volume 2. Look forward to July 22nd. Lil Uzi's out on the road right now. Try to catch him. He's in Houston tonight, Miami Thursday.
I'm going to that show.
Y'all gotta go. I'm going to y'all gotta show. Go. And then where? When's he coming to New York? San Antonio tomorrow.
29th.
And he'll be in New York City the 29th.
I'll be there.
Gonna make sure you're there. When are we coming to this area on the High Road Tour? Myself, Wiz Khalifa, Snoop Dogg. I'll be on that tour.
So how's that vibe? The tour vibe.
That's great. It's fun, man. It's good. You know, you get lost in a cloud of smoke. But it's good. You know, I mean, it's a fun time. You know, I got my own tour bus. You know, it's pretty exciting.
Nice.
You know what I'm saying?
And we're all DJs in this room. And when we see that happen, that DJ man get out of here, boy, like, it just takes it to a whole new level.
Yeah,
so happy for everything that's happening for you.
Nah, I appreciate it, my brother. Good looking. And
there it is, man. Barocco Drama, Mr. Thanksgiving.
Heavy hitters, you suckers.
Yeah, exactly, man. Drama. Love you, boy.
Love enough.